Hey guys, it's Queen Nija, and in today's video, I will be reacting for you into episode 7 of Whisper Me a Love Song. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, wait. 3, 2, 1. Take 2. 3, 2, 1, go. Here we go. She left. That's all. I don't need to know anything else. Right? Yeah, have a good night. It was jealousy, baby. You hot, but you know, be a little bit of dense, baby. Love it, love it. Right? As long as you're happy, that's all we care about. Okay. I mean, the glow, the access happiness, the oh my God, I want to help someone. Yeah. They're like, funny little coinky dink. Also, my girlfriend's in a band. Yes, yes. Yeah. No, I got a girlfriend. But it was nice. Honey. She'll only look at you. You got this. Bell. She's right. You can join mine. But you still had fun, though. whale. Yeah. It's always what it takes. Just something from your loved one and be like, I'm better, let's go. I'd be super stressed about that. Right? I mean, besides, she has nothing to say to you. It's obvious. We all know. Okay. Both songs are types of songs that I like in my genre of rock music and band music in a nutshell. But if it ain't obvious, oh God, it's like this. We got a popping party and a Rosalia, and Rosalia only got three girls in the group. Girl, excuse me. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. I'd be really, number one, nervous about the fact is, like, if your group did make it, especially after hearing a group play like that. Bruh. Like, that's just next fucking level. One. Two. Yes. Aki, like, seriously, you thought your former bandmate was not gonna be right about you being in love with Yori, which we all knew. But the fact is that, you know, even, like, she has to deny it because she's taken and such. But I'm still a little iffy on the fact is, yes, she still has these undying feelings for her and such. And I get it. I need her to kind of say those to her in order to get her feelings over it and such. But I don't know. Maybe she might just keep it like that for the rest of the series because we're almost done with this show. So, God, this is complicated as fuck. Oh, God. And then it's going to be really complicated once, you know, Kino finds out. Oh, God. It's too much. It's too freaking much. But no, this was an episode. Thank you for the backstory. Between this and Girls Band Cry, thank you for giving me the backstories that I have been wanting on certain characters and certain situations for the past weeks. Because not having the context, it's like, okay, yeah, now I can see why everybody don't like this character or these characters, but are knowing that this could be the reason, or knowing the reason of why they broke up and such. But, oh shit, excuse me. It is still sad. You never want to see a group break up, but it happens. That's life in a nutshell. But other than that, guys, that is my active view towards episode 7? 7. Of Whisper Me a Love Song. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like, really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. So the Mattress Squad, and of course, I will see you guys officially all next Saturday for episode 8. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.